One of the concerns that we have is how long we're going to be staying. I'm still working full time, and Mark is still working part time. Also, my mom lives with us, and we don't want to leave for too long a time. So most of the time, we're probably going to start out being there for very short periods of time, and hopefully at some point,
increase
going back and forth and increasing the time that we're away.
What part of Paris do we like? Quel arrondissement?
We're walking through Paris. The center of the city is just beautiful, and I've looked, you know, on the outside of some of the apartments and some of the houses, and they're just lovely. And because I really love the idea of being near the city with all the
accoutrement,
all the hubbub, all the diversity, all the different kinds of people and cultures, and a lot happening and a lot of history there. That's the piece that's the part of Paris that I would like to look for a place to live in.
Mais ça coûte très cher là-bas. It's expensive there, so what kind of place are we looking for?
Well, I'm thinking not in terms so much of a house, but perhaps an apartment or a condo. Something with a couple of bedrooms so that our son can visit. We have a son in college, and we want him to be able to come in part-time, and if he wants to bring a friend or something. So we want to have a little bit of room. Also,
two bedrooms.
Uh-huh. So yeah, so I'm, you know, thinking that we'll need more than one bedroom.
Do you have any idea what that would cost? In what planet? No, is that in our budget? We're having fun.
I'm not having fun.
Okay, what is our budget?
Need to cook.